The new police tended to be essentially thief catchers, not detectives, and they were often hindered by their uniform, which had to be worn even when off duty and contained some diverse regional variations.